Hello everyone, welcome back to the excuse me. Hello everyone, welcome to the DHC Network, and today we're back with another let's play on Call of Duty Ghost campaign. We are on episode 4, Struck Down. Alright, just before I start, I just want to say, for those who noticed, I've been playing it on Recruit. Well, I don't care. I'm just gonna play just for the story of it. I don't care. It doesn't take skill there, so what's the point? I'm just playing this for fun, so if you judge, just leave my channel. Just get out of this video. So as always, enjoy the video and see you at the end of this video. As always, Lego.
From the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear, a weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of, the ghosts.
All right, remote sniper's online.
Scan around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Keep searching. He's not on the field. Field's clear. Look around the press box. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. I think we found him. Dead ahead. Right there. Zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
They're moving and we should go now.
We're going in there. What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. We'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. Tag the trucks. Convoy clear. Let's move.
Looks like they're moving out. Something's up. All right, let's load up.
Jack, so our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Load the charges when you're ready.
Thank you.
Don't get pinned down! Ajax is just ahead! Almost to the target! Let's mop up! Hurry! Four more guys get here! Jack should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Logan, get back here. Use the remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot. On you.
He's not here!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where did you take him? Where is he?
I don't know what he is!
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go!
No, you're not!
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs!
To 1 o'clock.
All clear.
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Put the gas in there!
Kagan, Logan, see if there's another entrance. We'll wait here for your signal. the door. All guards.
Wait for you go.
Logan, get over to that door. We'll hit him with the gas first. Breach for five. Ghosts.
Well, who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. Now. Okay, but you need to get back to L.A. Now.
Incoming, back down!
Logan, thin him out with the remote sniper!
Watch him now! Take it fire!
Use the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field. Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us! Get us some cover and fire!
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before, but not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us, and we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Well then, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give a thumbs like. If you're new here, please subscribe. So as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. And welcome to the DC Network. Twizzums.